Breaking news coming in after PNB scam accused Mehul Choksi detained in Dominica after he escaped from Antigua in a boat. His lawyers claim that Choksi can only be deported to Antigua as he is no longer a citizen of India. Also claims that, and I quote, Antiguan court order restrains processing any request from India, unquote. The lawyer alleges that Choksi reaching Dominica was not voluntary. Nalini is joining us live for the very latest. Nalini, when the lawyer says that Mehul Choksi reaching Dominica was not voluntary, what does he mean?
Well, Shreti, at this point, it's anybody's guess, but this is a statement coming in from the lawyer, and we're given to understand that he has been in regular consultation with Mehul Choksi's family, who had initially said that they were relieved having heard the information that he was found in Dominica. But now they've gone ahead and said that there is something fishy about this, and how exactly Mehul Choksi reached Dominica is something that needs to be found out. Because as far as the lawyers given the statement, he said that as far as he knows Mehul Choksi did not go to Dominica voluntarily. He's also gone ahead and said that there is no question of deporting Mehul Choksi back to India directly, because he ceased to be an Indian citizen after he acquired the citizenship of Antigua. So he can only be sent back to Antigua. But at the same time, as the Antiguan Prime Minister made it very clear to India Today while speaking, Antigua is in favor of the Dominican administration deporting Mehul Choksi back to India directly. But as to whether or not that will happen is something that we'll have to wait and watch out. Vijay Agarwal, who's the counsel of Mehul Choksi, has also gone ahead and said that there's a High Court order of Antigua in place which restrains any request from India to be entertained regarding Mehul Choksi's deportation. So under these circumstances, exactly how the Dominican administration is going to act and exactly what legal strategy is going to be planned out by Mehul Choksi's
Absolutely,
day-to-day,
Nalini.
It's something that remains to be seen.
Nalini, we'll keep coming back to you for more on this particular story. Thanks for getting us that breaking news. Let's also bring our viewers up to speed as to how Mehul Choksi was captured and how he fled India on Jan 2018. He fled India, if you remember, he was an accused in the scam. He reached the USFA in 2018 May. He allegedly was in the USA in May 2018. Then he was in Antigua till 23rd of May 2021, where he also got the citizenship of Antigua, as you already know. On May 23, 2021, 5:15 p.m., he was seen leaving his home. Then what happened is there was a car that was recovered by police on 23rd of May, 5:15 p.m. There was a missing persons report that was filed against Mehul Choksi, and then Choksi was traced in Dominica on 27th of May. And this is a sequence. We'll continue updating this for you, but at the moment there's breaking news coming in, cutting straight across to it.